Hey guys, how's it going? Today is November 10th, 2023. And I'm actually at a cornfield here in, what region are we in? I know it's Richland County. I think it's like Central Richland County. Northeast Richland County. Give me a second. Oh, that's what, oh, okay. So like we're in North Central Richland County and somebody asked me to come up and get some drone footage of them combining corn. So here I am, and they're combining in this field. I don't think the corn looks too great, does it? But yeah, but I'm not sure there's somebody's lot. I think it is, but it'll be okay. But runs a couple thousand acres. I don't know how many acres they run. They must run quite a bit, but yeah, I'm gonna wait for him to come back around. I'll probably throw the drone up in here pretty soon. And then I know like less than half an hour away, he's gotta go down back on 58. So I'll be a little bit. So I'll probably be like a 2-day thing or whatever. So we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
As you guys can see, a really, really big operation here. You got two S680 combines. You got the two carts. I'm not sure if they're gonna run two combines to the next farm where they're going, but we'll find out here in the next hour. It's gonna take them a little bit to get them moved, but it's whatever, I guess.
enough room now. I'm waiting for a truck yet. Interesting. You got quite a bit done though for without a truck so far.
It's about, what, 20 after 3? So we're not doing too bad right now. It's 40 degrees plus wind, so it's like probably like 35, 30 without a wind, with the wind chill, so it's not too bad.
The other combine is over there. I think they got, I don't know, 5-10 acres done so far, so their average must not be too bad. I know the one farm that corn was not good, the other farm they're at, so
about a 20 minute move, so 25 minutes, so we didn't go too far. And tomorrow will be, I'm gonna film for them again, so it'll be a day two. Alright, just got a message from Josh. Nobody coming this way, so we're gonna head up this way, but so yeah, they're gonna have to quit, let the drivers catch up, because obviously, look at it, sun's bright. Because I'm not sure where the drivers are hauling to. I'm guessing it's a little bit yet. But so yeah, I'm going to have to call it quits for today, go milk some cows, and I'll come back and see you guys tomorrow. I'm not sure if it'll be a completely different video. I'll decide when I get to that, but I got quite a bit of drone footage for one day I got, so tomorrow we'll be at the be about a few miles south of here. So thank you guys for watching. Tag guys on the next one. Peace.